audio issues. Was working on it. The audio issue from that time until now. Still wanted to stream a little bit. Not gonna get too far. Do a couple of stuff and the stream will probably be about maybe close to an hour. Again, it's gonna be a short stream. Had decided that Fridays will be Assassin Fridays. So alright. But again, I do apologize for the stream being very late. We're gonna get started from where we left off. Okay. And I have no idea what I was doing. Let's go to the maps. Okay. Looks like I got a few assassination contracts. I'll go through those first before going with the story. How is everybody doing tonight? I am doing good. Been a very long day and busy day too. I'm going the wrong way.
Why serve mercenary condottieri when you could uphold the honor of the Republic?
So let's see how far I can get tonight. Within the hours. Also got a new game.
Hey, not you! There he is! Renato, we're losing him! Not you! Got it! Cat! He's getting clear!
Peasants are not allowed up here. Get down.
Come, amici. I've fresh insurance. Wondrous deeds he has performed for the good of all. Come today.
Oh, da da da. Pigeon Coop! Dove Coop! Interact! Alright. Assassination time. Assassination time. Whoop. I'm gonna be a mime. Haha. I must hide.
Break something, the idiot. With a belly.
How prices I have for you, stimati clienti. You will say I am quite smart.
Okay, where was I supposed to go again?
He's gone mad.
Pazzo, he'll kill himself.
Not a mighty
my friends. I am also a slave to the terror his presence breeds. But there is a strength in the numbers. Let us fight this devil together! Fear this evil, wild, rabid animal. It kills any who crosses his path indiscriminately.
Let's be warned.
You've hurt somebody who only stands like that.
Next to you.
Huh? What is going on here?
Do you want to see my scar? I got it from a real strong, so just like you. Stab me with it.
Try to stay out of trouble, yes? Next time will be your last, capi?
Why, sir? Uphold the honor of the Republic.
Davvero, it is almost
we must destroy this blasphemer.
Fantastic aware.
He the values most dear to all the Christian hope and turns them upside down.
Join my workshop.
We are offering you some of the most glorious pieces at the best values.
No matter. Have a good day, sir. I will find something more to your liking next time.
Must be a
listen well, my old.
also have overstock from my brother's forge at very attractive price.
I've never seen a stranger man, truly.
He must have Il Cacasangue moving like that.
You'll not find fairer prices than these, I mean. Just look my wares and see for yourself.
Oh, it's a novel way to come out, I suppose.
Not find fairer prices than these, amici. Just look at my wares and see for yourselves.
Truly, I am blessed this day. Truly, you are to superb
cabin.
Dear Lord, what are you? Globes. Must be a French cheese.
Should I do some more? I think I will go there.
Somewhere on a rooftop, there's a hero in the moon. Fear him not, lest you who have seen for his cause is good.
You require a medical assistance.
poison. I can bite poison now.
That's it. I'm back if you need me.
Thank you. Memory stop. One of the things that I was thinking about tomorrow was just doing a few different streams.
Ezio! Come in! To what do we owe the honor?
Been sent from Firenze by Il Magnifico to attend to some unfinished business. Looking for Jacopo de Pazzi.
Who is it? We've been at it for days.
Perhaps what I carry will help us both. At least of his co-conspirators. One of them will talk before he dies.
Excellent. These men are sure to lack Jacopo's resources. Which means they will be easier to find. I will put my scouts to it at once.
I appreciate the help, Uncle. Got something else for you as well. More codex pages.
Let's see what we can learn. What is this? What profit?
What did you find, Uncle?
Just another damn mystery. The text here roughly translates to only the prophet may open it. There's reference to two pieces of Eden, but these pages offer no answers to. At least, not on their own. You must find more.
We'll have to save it for another day, Uncle. I have a mission to attend to.
As you wish. Now, if you hope to defeat these bastardi, I will need to teach you a few things. Meet me on the practice field. All right, Ezio. You're familiar with counterattacking, but what happens when your enemy is as well?
I don't usually give them the opportunity.
Tough talk offers little protection against Templar steel.
Then by all means, Maestro, teach me what to do.
Now dodge.
Filio di Troia! Enjoy the ride down to Earth.
Bene, bene. Now do it again. Much better. One last time now.
Bravo!
Poor little thing. Dying just to follow orders. Oh!
see it another time.
Once again, you exceed my expectations.
I learned how to disarm.
Signore, we found Jacopo's men, and they wait your word to strike.
Relay the following. No man moves until they have spoken with Ezio. Intesi?
It will be done.
Go, Ezio. Visit with my mercenaries in the countryside. See if Jacopo's lackeys won't lead you to him. But be careful. They will be expecting you.
Dodge skills learned. I learned dodge skills. Disarmed skills.
Buongiorno. Salute, Ser Ezio. Shall we take a look at the list?
Yes. Give me the list. See.
Buon viaggio! Buongiorno! Salute, Ser Ezio! Shall we take a look at the list?
I do not want to take a look at the list. Church. Well.
Buon viaggio!
Metal work here.
All repairs. Do not own.
return anytime.
Tree. Person.
Yeah.
Mud. I believe you. Synchronize. Map updated. How close is countering?
Ah, there you are. Listen, we've found Stefano da Bagnone. Just follow this road, and it'll bring you to the abbey where he's taken refuge.
Wait.
Before you go, take these. You can use them to create a distraction.
My thanks, friend.
Checkpoint reached. Unlock the weapon access.
Pray?
Pray for what?
The Lord's protection. If you think
the Lord has any interest in our affairs, you've another thing coming. But please, by all means, continue to delude yourself if it helps to pass the time.
You speak blasphemy.
No, I speak truth.
To deny his most exalted existence
is the only rational response when faced with the declaration that there exists some invisible madman in the sky. And believe me, if your precious Bible, get out of here before I call the guards.
How can this be?
Don't spare me, son.
You wear his vestments.
Only because they.
Why are you here?
What do you want? There! Get him!
Oh, that unholy demon.
At least on this we agree.
Dang it.
They say. Devil.
Devil? No. These are gifts he gave himself in training. It is disturbing how unwilling you are to credit people for their service. I think you would make victims out of the entire world.
I forgive your lack of faith or tongue. You are still one of his sheep.
I told you. Oh, what's this? Enough of this. It is like speaking to the wind.
I will pray for you.
As you wish, but be so quiet. I must keep watch.
Sweet let's
I want no part of this.
You're breathing. Tragic. Vengeance for his flesh in a few short strokes.
Vengeance is sweet.
Bravo, signore. What do you want? Are you friend or foe? Gatso! He's gotten away. Now I will see who was right.
Where is Jacopo?
Nothing to fear, I suppose. They meet in the shadow of the Roman god.
Ora sei libero dalla paura. Requiescat in pace.
Yeah. Wow.
Hey, hey.
happiness.
Sing for joy, our Lord is here, blessing us with good cheer. Let us now show our respect. Come, amici, genuflect.
Hey, do you have your knife? We could use them for target
practice. Just no reason.
Probably not important.
Out of my sight. The young.
Ezio, about time you got here. We found Bernardo Baroncello.
Ottima notizia. Tell me where he is and I'll see that he's dealt with.
That's the trap. Lorenzo actually had him arrested days ago, after being returned to us from Constantinople. But he escaped. We believe him to be somewhere inside San Gimignano.
Va bene. I'll see if I can't pin him down.
How do you expect to succeed where the rest of us have failed?
I have my ways.
I have my ways. I should try to read. Let's see. He's tripping out.
His lips, they do deceive. Justicia, Justicia, Signor Nin comes here this day. That's a thing to God's hold out. And
tripping.
The
book
comes out to play.
Look at that.
Find thy wounds, noble Signor. Let their mouth be not in vain.
Another glitch.
Have our hearts and sometimes
another glitch.
Ever grateful for your day. This hero's luck will hold be prey, and when he plays his cards, he'll root out all the evildoers and then take out the guards. Bring our man a flagon of wine, for he has our cause at heart. Lead him not to suffer sorely, in war we all take part. Justicia, Justicia, in your name comes he this day. Dance and sing till guns fall down, and the moon comes out to play. Find thy wounds, noble Signor, let their mati not in vain. You have our hearts and sometimes more, ever grateful for your pain. This mighty man, he keeps the poor from the mighty's reach. He keeps the maidens hope and more, his lips they do beseech. This hero's luck will hold me prey, and when he plays his cards, he'll root out all the evildoers and then take out the guards. This mighty man, he keeps the poor from the mighty breach. He keeps the maidens hope and more, his lips they do. And sometimes more, ever grateful for your pay. Justicia, Justicia, in your name comes he this day. Dance and sing till guns fall down, and the moon comes out to play. Bring our man a flagon of wine, for he has our cause at heart. Leave him not to suffer sorely, in war we all take part. Find thy wounds, noble Signor, let their mati not in vain. You have our hearts and sometimes more, ever grateful for your pain. This hero's luck will hold me prey, and when he plays his cards, he'll root out all the evildoers and then take out the guards. This mighty man, he keeps the poor from the mighty's reach. He keeps the maidens hope and more, his lips they do beseech. Justicia, Justicia, in your name comes he this day. Dance and sing till guns fall down, and the moon comes out to play. Find thy wounds, noble Signor, let their mati not in vain. You have our hearts and sometimes more, ever grateful for your pain. This hero's luck will hold me prey, and when he plays his cards, he'll root out all the evildoers and then take out the guards. Bring our man a flagon of wine, for he has our cause at heart. Leave him not to suffer sorely, in war we all.
Bruno's luck will hold me prey, and when he plays his cards, he'll root out all the doors and then take out the guards.
Okay.
Find thy wounds, noble
senior. I am going to guys, play. Have fun.
You have our hearts and sometimes
and
more. Ever grateful for
see you tomorrow.